In this example, we have to perform the indicated operations. What we have here? We have subtraction and addition. When we have subtraction and addition, we start from the left side and we are going to the right side. So we have 0.7 minus 0.2. So two decimal numbers, we will have to subtract 0.7 minus 0.2. Decimal numbers, so we have to keep decimal point in the same column, decimal points in the same column. And now we start from left side and we are going to the right. We have to just subtract the whole number. 7 minus 2 is 5. Decimal point we copy exactly in the same column. 0 minus 0 is 0. So from subtraction with two numbers we got 0, decimal point 5. And we have to add 1.4. So let me write this. We have 0, decimal point plus 1.4. When we have addition of decimal numbers, we have to keep decimal points in the same column. And now we start from the last column. 5 plus 4 is 9. 0 plus 1 is 1. Decimal point we keep in the same column. So my solution will be 1.9.